peaceful life of the Nameks was once again disrupted as a strange, sinister planet darkened the skies of New Namek. Powerless to stop this invader, the Namekians were again in danger. At Dende's request, Goku and the Z-Fighters raced to New Namek to help.
Where is Goku?
Who is that?
Isn't that the guy Goku told us about? Cooler?
Once more,
where is Goku?
Let's split up and look. It's all up to us now.
I see. In that case, I'll have to kill you first.
What are you talking about? We won't go down that easy.
Strength, the two were no match for the newly resurrected Cooler.
I hate to say it, but we're toast!
You said it. We really should have just stayed on Earth.
Elsewhere, having sensed their friends in danger, Gohan and Krillin hurried to Master Roshi's aid.
Ready?
To believe you're still alive.
And you, I should have killed you when I had the chance. A mistake I'll soon correct.
I hope you've learned some new tricks since then.
Yeah. could use instant transmission, too. Looks like I'll have to go all out.
True colors, Super Saiyan. I was beginning to get bored. Let's end this. We'll prove once and for all who's the strongest in the universe!
Thank you.
Unfortunately for Goku and Vegeta, the Big Getty Star had manufactured an army of Metacooler clones. Using the full power of his new body, Cooler attacked the exhausted Goku and Vegeta without mercy.
Even if you break this body, the Big Getty Star will just make a new one! That is, assuming you still have the strength to fight back!
Looks like we have to go for it.
You're getting dizzy!
Behind you!
Now it's my turn!
Goku and Vegeta's desperate attack struck Metacooler with extreme power and perfection.
Okay, I've had enough.
It's not very often I agree with you, but I'm really getting sick of him.
Hey, Goku! You okay?
Thus, Cooler and his evil ambitions were defeated, and new Namek was peaceful once again. Goku and his friends returned to Earth and began training for the next battle.
Hey, you came! I was starting to get bored. What do you say? Should we have some adventures in the world of Dragon Ball Z? My friends and I have plenty of experience with intense fighting. Well then, choose a scenario.